offense got going. I mean, we went 18, 18, 14, and 17 in the four sets for 67. That's a lot in four. You know, so we were definitely getting our offense. We were giving away a few too many easy ones, but, you know, they just, you know, the girls just locked it down and started taking away their strong shot and then away the easy shot as well. And then, you know, we kind of got our offense rolling. I mean, same thing we've been saying all year, that we really got to do a good job taking care of details on our side to start with so that we can, you know, react and adjust to the things that they're doing well. And we can't do that if we're not doing, you know, the things on our side and being mindful with our approach to things. So, you know, that's what we're going to kind of focus on as we go into Friday and Saturday with any team, especially once we start playing NSIC teams. You have to take care of those details and then, you know, put some pressure on every team with your offense as well. This match was one of our better matches where we got our middles, you know, space and open. They're doing a great job of running their routes. We're doing a great job of ball handling and getting it to the setter. So Nick tonight had a good spread. And this is, you know, getting Carly and Zoe both involved in this one from the beginning really opened things up for our pins as well, right? They kind of, you know, it was a little slow to start in that first set, but once Carly and Zoe got going in that at the end of the first set and start of the second set, it also opened things up for Kate and Maddie and Maggie and the pins.